All the makeup I use is tip two.
Okay.
So it's vegan,
organic.
Skin.
Oh, thank you.
Get off work early enough today. I wanted to go to Costco before they close. They close at 6 on the weekends. Which I think is so weird. I figured they'd be open later on the weekends.
I have a son too.
Okay.
He's 9 months old. Just a baby. Just a wee little tater tot. His name's Harrison.
Aww. I like that name.
September.
Okay.
And we're going on our honeymoon right afterwards. We're just going to Wyoming, but maybe afterwards.
Camping?
Just Airbnbs, but okay. We're going to go like horseback riding. And there's like the scenic float trip I already booked. I'm going to try to find other stuff to do there too. Definitely going to go eat a lot of food.
How long are you guys going for?
Like a week.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Maybe when we get back, we might consider getting up.
Oh.
Over Easter, okay. I almost caught a dog twice. One time on the way to Easter, we passed a sign on the road that said free puppies.
Oh,
and
oh,
like,
no.
Do you want to turn around?
That's why I can't go to the any like adoption event.
I know, because I'll get one. I already know. I already know.
Are you filming it? So you're recording it on me.
that way. Everybody likes each other. And my cats like dogs. Mm-hmm. Anytime my little brother comes over, mm-hmm. he brings his dog. They're like all about
that's
it.
Cool.
Like three of them try to play with his dog. And his dog's like used to a cat that ignores him.
Yeah.
So his dog's like, what the heck are these things trying to do to me? My little brother has a cat, but cat's just like very chill mm-hmm. compared to all of my cats.
Mm-hmm.
My cats are very hyper. They love to play.
Mm-hmm.
I have so many cat shelves in my house. They kind of like go around my living room.
We are playing. This is also watery, so sometimes it doesn't.
It just does.
It just.
That's all right.
So they were like, well, this week you guys can travel. So you guys can travel.
Stay right there. That driver said
Do you remember the first time you heard our sirens go off on a Saturday at noon?
Oh, yeah. Actually, my friend told me I was there.
He warned you?
Yes. And he said, I'm warning you because nobody warned me.
Yeah. And it's weird. Like, I've had so many kids who are here from out of state and they're not experiencing me. You know, I was playing at seven or eight, playing in the neighborhood with one of my friends and playing basketball in the street. And we heard that siren go off. And then they were like looking around and I was seeing the whole lot of it. It was today.
Running home, freaking out, and my mom being like, oh no, it's just a practice. And, yeah, it's
everything. I don't know how I
did it. Yeah, some days I don't hear anymore.
I didn't hear today.
Today I heard.
Did you?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I did not hear today. But, like, some days I forget. Depending on what you're doing.
Looking really pretty.
Oh, thank you.
Check this out. We open one. Lot.
Oh,
I'll let you choose any chair you would like.
Check out everything. Just blink as needed.
Yeah, it looks good.
I can breathe.
Mm-hmm.